Okay, so welcome to another episode of Batman! I have a little confession to make here. I was trying to record an episode of this, Batman, and for some reason my record didn't record the episode. So I have been playing for 20 minutes, I think, in the game, and I haven't recorded, so I'm sorry, guys. But the thing that happened in the video was that I made it to Sione's mill, or his factory, or whatever it was, and it were full of enemies, so I needed to fight my back in to the factory, and there were a lots of bad guys in there, and there were a lots of fights, and I think the most important that happened is that Alfred said that he was going to upgrade one of my stuff. That's the most important that happened on the last episode. So for the most part, I just made it to the place where I was supposed to go, and I fight a lot of bad guys. That's basically what happened on that episode. I'm so sorry that it didn't turn into an episode, but here we are. I can't change anything because I don't really want to play the whole game again. Yeah. I'm so sorry about this. Hopefully it will not happen again. I have checked all my recording stuff and everything, so hopefully it will not happen again. So yeah. So in this episode we are going to continue where we... Yeah, I can't really say where we left off. So I think behind this wall there's going to be some bad dudes, I think. And yeah, I think I'm going to make up for this. I'm going to make this episode an extra long episode. So instead of 26 minutes or 25 minutes that the episode has been ongoing, I think I'm going to make an hour episode with this. So let's just start this and see.
Yes, sir. Yes,
oh.
Sir. I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead.
Oh no! I fought this fight before, so this is kind of where I left off on the episode, so yeah, I'm sorry. So let's just fight these dudes. Dude, oh my god, he was charging right at me! Okay, I need to watch out for that guy. I can see that he's charging. Batman!
This is gonna get messy, and I'm diving in up to my elbow.
Okay, so I only have this big guy left. It was some kind of... Can I hit him? Was a kind of special thing that I needed to do for this guy. Oh my god! What the heck did I do? I ripped his clothes off! Oh my god, Batman! Oh my god! Okay. And up there... Maybe I haven't taken it yet, so I can take this now. Can see here. Can get up here. Then I can use the zip line to go over here and kick this in, and I will get an Enigma piece. Nice. Take just the door. What? Okay, so the door is locked. And
find a way to get through that wall.
I know. I know what to do. And over there is a door and it leads to the sewers. And that's the way where I came from. And we are at Zionist Industries. So that you guys kinda know what's going on. Hopefully. Okay, so we are going to break this door open. Or break this wall. So, thing that we need. Let's see here, it's the bat claw. Nice, okay.
That's more like it.
Nice, Batman. So, right up there is where I left the episode. So, from this on, I don't freaking know what's happened. What the f- Okay, what the heck was that? Oh. Concealed room? Maybe it's one of the assassins, I think. Okay, I'm kinda scared.
Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues.
Evidence scanner. Okay. Is it this? No. Evidence scanner. Oh, here it is. Oh my god, I'm so freaking stupid. I'm sorry. Okay, let's see here.
No signs of assault. Oh, his system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Oh. Is this girl some kind of poison? Poison ivy or something? Okay, I'm kind of scared actually. Because I never played this, so. Okay, let's back away from the computer a little bit. Okay. I am not really good with horror games. I can say that right now. I freaking hate horror games. I can't play those. I think the story in the most horror games are really, really good. But. I can't play these. I can't play those. Oh my god. I watched someone play. I was curious about that game, Layers of Fears. And I decided to watch it. And when the shadow figure was coming the first time, I actually started crying because I was so freaking scared. So, you're fighting me! That's what you're doing! And you're with the freaking Joker, so. I have to do this. Oh my god, what a nice death! Look at that ice, that ice is amazing! Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to go through the door? Oh. Oh, it just says that it's armored. Gun locker. Okay, so let's just go through the door, because that looks like... Oh my god, this looks freaking scary. Okay, let's... Hack this. Narcotic. Okay. Drug lab. What the heck? Okay, I think I'm supposed to... Oh, yammer signal. Okay, let's see if I can get this guy with invert something. Nice. Okay. So where's the guy with the yammer? He's over there. Behind that thing. Someone down below me? Nope. So I need to take down the yammer thing. I think he's alone over there. Looks like I can't really get him from here. But it looks like he's alone. Okay, so we got the yammer guy. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 6 of these guys. Fire extinguisher, okay. Ain't we supposed to be the toughest gang in town? Okay, there's one over there alone. There are lots of guys over there. Oh. Nice, okay, we got him. Nice thinking. Okay, so now everyone is going to run over there, or the most of the guys. Hopefully someone will stand over there so I can get down and get him, maybe? Or all they are going to... Come here! Kss, 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 kss. Okay. This is so freaking hard because I don't really want them to... Come a little closer. Okay, he's going to that thing. So maybe I can take him out? Yes! Nice! 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 Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 left. This inverted takedown is really freaking good. Okay, we got him. Sorry if I'm quiet when I'm attacking, I'm just concentrating and everything. Okay, so I have 3 left. Hopefully they will spread out so that I can get them. Okay, so they are terrified right now. Come on guys, spread out so that I can get to you. I can explode down there. Wonder where it would take me though. Okay, so he's walking over there. Let's see if I can. Can I do something so they split up or so? Maybe not. Well, I can't drop on that guy. Whoa, Okay, we got him. Okay, so where's... I can only see one. Where's the other guy? Okay, so where's the last guy?
Yo, he went this way.
I know. Okay, so here's the last one. Oh! Okay, that was freaking amazing. Let's see here. Let's do some close combat. And I want to take this one. Okay, so where do I need to go? I think I need to go in the door, maybe? Open that door.
You're waiting for something.
Huh?
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker? Go to hell. Wrong answer. Freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
Oh, she hexed.
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Oh, she hexed poison on her things.
Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
Copperhead's poison. Oh. Okay, we got something here. Rewind and Jessica. Okay, is it up there? Oh.
Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Oh, fifth. Oh! I hate you so much!
I need to get to ground level. To find the antidote.
I hate this part. I hate this part. Why are you doing this to me, game?
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment.
Oh, fuck you, Alfred.
That. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You.
I don't think so. It's the poison.
Please, someone.
Oh, I hate her.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner.
Oh, I hate these kinds of things. It's scary and... Oh, an elevator too. Oh my god, I can't watch this.
How many more must perish before you realize?
I don't want to see it. Oh my god.
You're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone. We were better off without you. I still be alive.
I don't freaking care, you were creepy as heck. I tried to save you. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so confused. What the heck is happening? I think she's the scariest of them all. In the first. I don't like this. I don't like this a bit. Come on, Batman. Oh my god, it's a fight between me and a copperhead! I don't like this. I don't like this a bit.
I must admit, you are a lot more amusing than most of my bits.
I think this is freaking scary as heck. I don't like this. I don't know. I'm sitting here crying almost. I'm really glad that I am upgrading my thing.
Keep trying.
Where the heck are you?
Another face?
She's one of these, I know it. Oh, there she was, I think. I'm so confused.
It won't be long now. Their body cannot survive without their brain.
Oh. Why is there so many of her?
Now I strike.
Don't strike, please. I know she's... oh no, she jumped away. There she is. I think I'm going to die here. always dying on the first try. Oh my god, there she is.
I've got a prize to collect.
Oh my god, bye! Oh my god, she's so freaking creepy! Okay, I will skip this because we already seen it. Fight me like a man, Copperhead. Okay, so let's see if we can do it this time. Okay, she's the one. Don't hit those, I want to hit hit her in the middle! Hit her in the middle! Hit her in the middle! I'm sorry. Okay, Batman. Hopefully you're okay, Batman! Doesn't look so good though. I was so close the first time.
Their body cannot
survive without her. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just freaking concentrating. I don't know who she is. Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button.
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
Okay. Good night. Okay, so I will cut until I get a perfect run of this. How about so I will see you guys in a bit. Okay.
Are you still I like to fight your fighting phantom. Face yourself.
Okay, so she was the right one. Oh my god. I really hate this part. Okay, I got her. Okay. Who is she? Where is she? I think she's... No, okay.
What
Okay, only one left. He got some really good hits on her. Oh my god.
No.
Yes! Okay, so I need to watch out for those. Oh my god. Who is she? I can't see her. Cause there's coming clones everywhere. Where is she?
Sir, the drop container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
Oh my god, yes!
You think you're cured?
Am I good now?
My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long.
Yes! Oh my god! Did I do it?
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called the meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Yes! I did it! I'm free!
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes. To deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical.
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so on the last episode where I tried to record, I made it through here. Yep. And there were an Enigma package in there, and I made it through this section also. So yeah, that's what I did, which didn't really record. Okay, so I'm going to get out from here. Probably need to fight though. These are nothing against the one that I have been fighting. Okay, so let's fight these guys. Oh my god! Where the heck is the fourth guy? Okay, there. Oh, he's got a gun. One hit! Where's the canister?
I need to destroy that canister.
Yes. But where is it? Is it this thing? Okay, let's destroy this.
Destroy the canister before moving on.
Nice!
Alfred, I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I find something.
Thank you, Alfred! Okay, so that went, I think it went a little faster than, the first boss I was fighting, the Death Stinger, I think.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Okay. So where am I supposed to go? Let's look at the map. Okay, I'm supposed to go over there. On the bridge, okay. Oh, it's a sniper there. Didn't see that it were a sniper there. Uh-oh. Leave alone, please. I'm just a little pet. Trying to come up in places. Is that... Oh, that's the thing that I need to go. Okay, can I... No, okay. Can I grab something here? Nice. Okay. I don't want to fight anyone now, so please leave me alone. Can't I grab up there? Okay, so I can grab up here. Okay, so am I supposed to... Okay. That's good.
There. I just need to track the signal to his location.
Do I need this thing then? Or what do I need to do? Electroman? Is it on this one? Electromagnetic tracker. What do I need to do here? It's nothing with this, I think. Okay, guys, I will be right back when I have figured out what to do here, because I don't really know. Okay, so we'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, so the thing that I need to do is follow this thing. So, yeah, we have to see what happens about this. Doesn't look so good though.
The Joker's meeting must be in New Gotham.
Okay, so I'm looking for Joker's meeting. Looks like.
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
I'm just going to glide over to the meeting with the Joker. Wow! I thought that I was going to hit. Okay. Let's just see here. It's Batman. Is it here somewhere?
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s and no further.
Okay, it's going down. And I'm down here. Hello. Oh my god! Okay, it's going up. I don't want to get down there. Bye! I have a mission. Oh, don't freaking shoot at me! Mm-mm. Okay, so it's still going down. Is it on the side here?
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Ah. Oh my god, what the heck did I do? Are they in there, maybe? I don't want to get down there, Batman! It's not a good idea. There are lots of policemen. Okay, are they inside the hotel, maybe? Oh. Hello! Oh, shit. Okay, so he has some SWAT guys. And one of his own guys, it looks like. Okay, so let's fight these guys. Okay, let's fight all of these.
What else can we do?
Oh my god, what the heck? Okay, so he's gone. Oh my god, I don't have so much life left. Which is not good for me. Okay, nice. Okay, whew. So, do I need to go in here somewhere? Through the door, maybe? Okay, so let's go in here. Like I said, I'm going to make this a little longer episode because I screwed up with one of the episodes, so... hopefully you guys will enjoy this a little longer one. So, yeah. This is not the hotel. Oh, I have a level up! Close combat thing! This thing! Because I'm really feeling that I need it.
Master Bruce, has the Joker taken
guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Guess I can't get... Okay, good, they're going away. I wonder if I can do a silent takedown.
We gotta kill this guy.
Okay. Did someone see? No, okay. Whew, good. Something out here. No, doesn't look like it. Okay. One of those things, eh? Is there some kind of thing that I need to go through, or do I need to throw my better tank, tank through the window? Maybe not. Okay, so I'm not supposed to throw it through the window then. Is there something that I'm missing, maybe? Unconsciousness, okay. Oh, it's a vent over there. So I missed something, eh? Pull this down. Get up here. Hack that thing. Is there something more in here? Except for that thing. No, okay. Hack device, okay. Car crash. Nice. Nice password. Is it just for this thing? No. Or am I supposed to get out from the window and do something? Hello! I didn't even want to do that! But okay! Okay, so let's be careful here. You don't need a gun, please. You don't need a gun! Okay, so let's fight these guys. Hopefully some of these guys will drop down on consciousness. Oh shit, what a jump! Okay. Oh no, he has a gun. Okay, he's down. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I'm concentrating. Because I don't want to die. Nice. Okay.
I like to feel it.
Okay. Just two guys left. Okay, whew! I got them! I got them! I got them good! Okay, so what do I need to do here? Need to do something about that, maybe? Is it a hacking device? Yes, it is. Hack device! Oh my god, what a password. Can I get through here? No? Okay. Maybe... Oh! Oh, I saw what it opened. It opened this thing. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Maybe I need to use my butt-a-tang-tang-tang, this thing, to hit that button. Nice, the electricity is gone. So now I can get up there. No, it's... okay. Oh, maybe I... oh. 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 Okay, it's good. Okay, so what do I need to do here? I can see this thing. Okay, so open the door. So let's go down. Up there, open that door. Something in here. Oh, okay. Okay, well, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. It's not exactly an hour, but I think it's about 50 to 55 minutes or something. And yeah, I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Batman. So yeah, bye everyone.